Kristen and I have felt tired and disconnected lately, so I decided I'm gonna take her for a surprise trip to Maui for some fun in the sun.
Well, it's raining. So much for fun in the sun.
Hello everybody and welcome to my vlog. Right now you are listening to my intro song. In just about 2 seconds the show will go on. One, two, you idiot!
Hello everyone, my name's Scott Sire and you're here watching another vlog. You can like this vlog if you think you're gonna enjoy it. That way you really support the creator. I sound like an asshole. Anyways, I also wanted to let you guys know that this video is sponsored by the Dollar Shave Club. The Dollar Shave Club is practically giving away their shit shower and shave starter sets at an unbelievable and unbeatable price of only $5. Starter sets come with an executive razor, razor blades, right there, ready for shaving. Check it out. In your first box, you receive shave butter, body wash, and one wipe Charlie's butt wipes. Once you're out of these razor cartridges, you can get more for only a few bucks a month. The thing I really like about Dollar Shave Club is that I don't like going to the store. Going to the store sucks. I don't know what I'm looking for, and neither does anyone else that's working in the store. Hey, what razor should I get? I don't know. I use this one. No one knows what they're doing. Dollar Shave Club knows what they're doing. Plus, I don't have to go to the store. Kristen usually goes to the store for me, buys me stuff, and then she has to come home and shave me. So she's been tired of having to do both, going to the store and shaving me. Now all she has to do is shave me. Thanks, babe. So guys, if you want to get your hands on a Dollar Shave Club starter kit, then go to the link in my description below or type in dollarshaveclub.com/ScottySire. This is actually really cool. Can you shave me more often?
Yeah, actually like a really nice razor.
I had neck fuzzies, so that's what she's doing.
Neck fuzzy!
Anyways, let's get back to the vlog! Kristen, I just want you to know there's no lifeguard on duty, so please don't go swimming out there. Very dangerous. I can hardly swim, so there's no one to protect you out there.
I'm the last person you will catch in water.
Why?
I hate it.
You hate water? How come?
It's scary.
How's it scary?
Well, you see, back in 1926.
1926?
Water was invented.
Really?
And
I thought that was like the first thing on Earth.
No, it was 1926. April.
Ah, that's my birthday.
Yeah, that means nothing though. And water was invented and the rest is history.
I guess the rest is history, huh?
Yeah.
I love vlogging. It is so fun and I am so good at it. Don't you think so?
Ooh.
What? You think these people have drinks? I'm trying to find some place that has drinks, Kristen.
Hmm.
The ocean looks like a drink.
Red Robin has drinks.
You think that place has sunglasses? I see hats.
Or Red Robin.
Red Robin isn't here.
Oh.
They did have glasses, Kristen. My presumption was correct. You already have them though, so you don't get any.
Yeah.
Ooh, yays.
Okay.
All right, I got a pair of glasses. They're called Maui Jims. Their logo's a parrot. And guess what model these glasses are?
Maverick! Wait, what does he do?
I don't really know. But anyways, I just thought it was funny. They're like Maverick sunglasses. They look kind of funny on my face, huh?
That's why I'm saying I think you need to move them down.
Uh-oh, did I buy a bad pair? Do I look stupid? Do they look better now?
I think so.
You think so?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, I saw beautiful. What?
Those are the windmills we saw when we were flying in.
Holy moly.
Are you scared of them from here?
No.
You're not scared of them from this far?
No.
What if we got close to them?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Scaredy cat, but you look buff right now.
Thank you. I'll frickin' fight anyone.
Even me?
No.
Why not?
Because
why?
We're dating.
Oh. Well, babe, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna call Dave, and I'm gonna ask him if he wants to come and shoot me with a paintball gun.
Do it.
Good idea?
Sure.
You think it's a good idea, right?
Yeah. No.
Well, I'm doing it anyways. Why isn't he answering? Answer! David.
Hi.
I'm in Hawaii. I took Kristen for a romantic vacation. I was wondering if...
Your place looks beautiful.
Thank you.
It is beautiful, David. Just like you.
Hold on, Scott. Hold on. Hold on, Scott. Hold on, hold on, Scott.
I don't want to hold on.
I have to call you back. Hold on.
No, I have a quick question. God damn it. Hey, you ready to hear me out?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's okay, man. Content calls, you know?
What's up, dude? Well, how was your trip, first of all?
It's okay, man. We're just chilling, just the two of us out here in Hawaii. That's why, hear me out, I was thinking maybe you could come in, you could fly to Hawaii, get a paintball gun, and shoot me with it.
You want me to fly down and shoot you?
Yeah, why not? You did it to Jason.
Dude, I want to, but I don't think I can make it.
No?
No, because I have to go to the game tonight. I'm sorry, I can't make it.
You're going to a game?
I'm going to a basketball game. I would if I would have had more warning.
I think basketball season's over.
Yeah, my brother's basketball game. He's 6, 7, or 8. I just can't make it. I'm sorry.
I'll talk to you later.
No, Scott, when you come back, I'll shoot you, though, dude. I feel really bad. I want to be there for you.
But you're not. And that's fine.
I know how much it means to you.
It's fine.
You can shout by me too.
It's fine. It's fine. I'll figure something out. I'll find some island kid with a paintball gun or something.
Okay, I'm sorry, dude.
Whatever. I'll talk to you later.
Bye. See ya.
Bye, Dave. Sucks. How come he always wants to shoot Jason with paintball guns and Jonah, but he doesn't want to shoot me?
You're a big, strong man. He's scared of you.
It's not fair.
So it's Kristen and I's last day here in Hawaii. When we woke up, it was pretty sunny, but it looks like the clouds are all
coming in, ready to storm.
Beautiful. Also, I posted a Snapchat trying to find someone who could shoot me with a paintball gun because David's not here. And someone responded, Kulani did, and we're supposed to meet them here at this beach. We have to figure that out, but David is really sabotaging this vacation. If he could have just come along and shot me with a paintball gun, everything would have been great. David Dobrik sabotages our romantic vacation.
Ooh, that's good, that's good. What are we gonna do if it starts raining? All these people can run to cars.
We can run to Kulani's car.
Kulani, where you at, bro?
What's up, dudes? So you're the ones?
We're the ones.
Yep. Shooting me with a paintball gun?
Yeah. They're not too strict over here.
Okay. I don't wanna like scare anybody.
Let's get out of the street.
Yeah.
Kavena and Koo. Kulani?
Yeah.
Koo Kavena. Nice. You're an aspiring YouTuber?
Yeah. Trying. It's hard.
And what do they call this? The path of death?
Third entrance.
That is not nearly as menacing as I wanted it to sound.
Sorry.
We could call this the road to the deathly large waves.
If you want.
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you. It's pretty and it's terrifying. Terrifyingly pretty. The road to the terrifying waves of the big beach.
It's very tiny. Yeah.
Big to me.
There's literally not even a wave.
All right, so that beach was a no-go and now Cool is taking us to a different beach.
Hopefully nobody's there.
We'll make it work somehow.
Ding-a-ding-dong. A-ling-a-ling-a-ling. Boom, ba-da. Ba-do-ba-do-ba-day. Whoa, life can be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again. Shaboom, and hoping we'll meet again. Oh, life could be a dream. If only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Now every time I look at you, something is on my mind.
Da, 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 da.
If you do.
Wait, why didn't you shoot it? What's going on? Where's the CO2 tank?
You only said the gun. I have the gun.
You don't have a CO2 tank?
What's a CO2 tank?
The thing that makes the gun shoot. It's still pretty funny, right? Check out Kulani's channel. She's an aspiring YouTuber. Kawena. Check out their YouTube channels. That'll be linked in my description below. Thanks for shooting me with a paintball gun, guys. It didn't hurt at all.
This is a good effort.
I just want to let David know that he sabotaged my Hawaii vacation because I planned on being shot with a paintball gun and it just didn't work out. David sabotages my Hawaii vacation.
Everybody say thanks, David, on three. One, two, three.
Thanks, David!
And I was like,
okay, so what actually happened to the CO2 tank?
I tested it out last night and it was fine.
Okay.
And then the tank that was in there started leaking while I was in the car and I freaked out a little bit because I don't use paintball guns. It's not mine. And I was like, okay, no, it's fine. And I have one more. We got to the beach, I plugged it in.
Shit.
And I was like,
that's exactly what happened to mine. Fuck. I think this worked out great. I didn't have to get hit with a paintball.
Here.
I just want everyone to know that we picked up the paintballs. We're not littering in the beautiful beaches of Maui. And that's it. Now the vlog says goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. All right, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more from me in the future. Also, guys, Dollar Shave Club, it's really good. Check it out. It's linked in my description. Those girls that we met are super cool, pretty funny. So check them out as well. Now I give a shout out to someone with my notifications on it today. That person is Izzy. It's also Izzy's birthday. So happy birthday, Izzy. And here's your shout out.
Izzy, happy birthday. I hope you have a great one. It's raining in Hawaii and I haven't seen the sun. But today is about you and I think that's pretty cool. So enjoy it while it lasts. Let's hope tomorrow's great too.
Woohoo! And that's it. Happy birthday again. I hope you enjoyed the video, everybody. And I will see you on the flip side. Mahalo, Lucy.
Woo! Talking away. I don't know what's left to say. I'll say it anyway. Today is not my day.
So Trevor Cool sent you on a mission to get CO2 tanks?
Yeah, and then I came back and you guys had done something and she didn't even call me. She forgot. She forgot to call me yesterday.
Cool. That is not cool.
It's okay. I'm used to it by now.
I appreciate the effort.
Of course.
Thank you.
The Dollar Shave Club is practically giving away their starter sets at only five unbelievably small amount of money.
Watch out the stick.
What do we do now? Now in Hawaii, what do? We have a washer and dryer.
A couple of circle things in a bowl. Whoa, a bed to get freaky on. A bathroom and a girl in a hat. Yeah. Look at me in the mirror, oh my gosh.